The value of coming to a conference like this is really to make a difference.
This event provides really a focus on what is happening in Total Rewards.
The value that I get from coming here for this event is information gathering, the latest practices, the directions that HR practices are heading to, but above all, I'm here to be inspired.
The value of the event for me is really to hear how other organisations are dealing with similar issues to those that we're dealing with as an organisation.
Well, for me, this event is a great opportunity to get to know our clients, chat to them about all the different issues that are going on, and hear a little bit more about their priorities towards the end of the year.
Well, I've had great value from the event today, and there's two things for me that it's given. One is learning and the other one is sharing. And it's something that we do when we've got busy day-to-day lives working. It's the very last thing we think about is what have we learned from this experience and have we shared our experiences with others.
The value from this event for me is really to being able to exchange my knowledge with others and experiences with other colleagues from other companies.
It's enabled me to speak to a number of people with a broad range of experience in the comps and Ben world and really experience a diverse range of views on that topic.
The value of the event is for me, it's a unique learning and networking platform.
The value coming to this event has always been primarily the ability to network with colleagues, really the sense of community. And I would say, you know, seeing a number of clients, a number of participants keep coming back year every year, and the feedback is unanimously positive. And also I would say for new participants to the event, there's also a sense of surprise. They didn't expect it to be that positive and they always commit to the next year. So I think these two, community and satisfaction, is really what makes it special. Yeah.